All right, everybody, we are back with another episode of Resident Evil Village. Last time we left off, we just killed the second sister. And I'm pretty sure that is going to piss off Tickle Biggie Mama even more. So, not sure what she has for us last time, since last time she cut her fucking head off. But, yeah. Let's see. Alright. So, that seems to be locked. Oh, what's this? No, that already went through there. There's somewhere I need to go here. Statue. Alright, so. Let me see something. Right now, my goal is to escape the castle, is what I have to do. Obviously can't go through there. We're gonna go here. See what this says. Made it open the door. Okay. Better. Alright. I don't think I need to go this way. But I need to find out. Oh! Oh! That was probably not good.
See, there you are.
Fuck me. Think she knows about this way? They'll never find me. Can she find me in here? I don't know what to do. I'm not even sure how she fucking saw me. Alright, so we're back in here. What's this? Already read that. Which way was it? Nope. Was it this way? Right, we're going this way. We're going this way. Around we go. Another trucker. Thank you. I hear another one. Can we not go this way yet? No. Got him. Okay, still can't get in there. What's that? Let's see. Alright, so it won't let you toggle over to stuff. I want to see if that, I got that silver ring. You never know. Fucker. That's supposed to make me use up all my fucking ammo. Titties, bitch.
You've done it now.
Well. This game goes with my heart. She found me. No. No. Fuck. Aha. What was that? Still no. I think I'm slowly unlocking that door is what's going on. So I'm back in here. Fuck, I really don't know where I need to go. Currently searching unexplored. I don't have anything unexplored, it looks like. entrance hall, the dining room. Fort Angeles bus. Do I need to go in there? Maybe? I need to get back to
wait long.
No, I didn't. You just roaming? What? Oh, is she following me? Oh, fuck. Boom. Don't open. I got an updated map. Yes. What's this? Please be aware the mistress lipstick is missing. If anyone finds it, could please return it to her bathroom. It is custom made and forever, and therefore very expensive. Grand Chamberlain. Okay. Fuck. That don't work. What's this? One day since treatment, the three girls have stopped moving. They seem almost dead. An insect flew out of the eldest's mouth. It appeared to be a common fly. Gross. 2 days since treatment, all three bodies are covered in flies. It appears that flies are consuming their flesh. When I open a window, some of the flies drop dead onto the floor. It would seem the cold petrifies them. I quickly close the window to avoid weakening the insects further. 4 days since treatment, all three bodies have almost been completely consumed by the insects. All that is left is dark, withering, human-shaped masses of creatures. Gross. It is just afternoon, and the insects have started to change color. Those around the faces turn pale, and those around the lips turn a deep crimson. 6 days since treatment, the massive insects have transformed into human bodies again. All three girls awoke, looking at me like newborns, a sense of bond between us, like mothers and daughters. I have already decided to name them Bella, Daniela, and Cassandra. Awesome. So, there's a stairwell down. Let's go this way. That's where I came through. I didn't fucking see you. Another fuck. Stop that. Fucking asshole. I'm still okay. was that? That seemed important. Shit, wrong button. A ball made of metal decorated with a flower and sword. Alright, so. Obviously, I need to do something with that. Fuck off. Ooh, sniper rifle ammo. I need some more regular ammo, goddammit. Oh, perfect. Take a full load. I feel like I've been here before. Let's look around here. There's a book. What's it say? Nope. Scientific name, none. Size 5 to 6 centimeters. Similar body construct to blowflies, although there are differences in the head. Their carnivores variously consume meat in order to catch unsuspected prey. They'll gather using pheromones to mimic a human. They are produced when a cadu lays eggs in its host, but the flies themselves are unable to reproduce. They are weak to sudden drops in temperature, especially if the temperature drops below 10 degrees Celsius, 50 degrees Fahrenheit. Their metabolism lowers, and they go into dormant cryptobiotic state, similar to the cryptobiotics of tardigrade or polypedilium. Yeah, those are fucking words. Words. We'll look at that in a sec. Let me walk around. Hold on. Alright, we broke. That's where we started. Walked all around there. Alright, what the fuck? What the fuck is all that? Oh. The fuck does that go to? Iron insignia key? Where does that go? That. That's the merchant. Basement. Right there. She's still out here. Go this way. And through here. And this way. And this way. Why is the music all loud? Boom. Yes. Ah. That's horse shit. Pipe bomb. And where are those? Let's see. No. We're gonna go here. We're gonna go. Oh shit! I probably should have thrown that for the. That's stupid. Come on. Where'd he go? Ah, come on. No. Crystal fragment. Okay, how do I get that up there? Maybe this one? Oh shit, I thought I saw something. Alright. What am I missing? What am I missing? It sucks I had to do it like that, but I mean. How do I light this one on fire? That sucked. Wasting all my ammo. I got another eyeball. Now, what did that do? Whoa. What the fuck did I just do? This is your eye gemstone. Very valuable. Okay. Hall of War? What is that? A tasting room. Is that it? All that for that? A fucking eyeball? I really don't know where else I can go right now. Shit. This way. I really don't like that it's getting... Like, she's gonna fuck me up. I know she is. Is she still out there? Like, is it red because I still have stuff I could search in here? Come on, man. Yeah, what do I just start breaking windows, bitch? Another crystal. Where am I going? Right now, I'm kind of just like walking around because I'm not quite sure what I need to do. I didn't like watch a tutorial or anything. There's a tasting room, right? Anything in here? Where's the door? No. Did I go over here? How do I get on the other side of this door? What is this? Iron insignia key. Are there still are there? The opera hall. Upstairs from the opera hall? Fuck. This way? No, shit. Where are we going? Is big bitch still outside? Not here, to the left.
Wait long.
You are still out here. No, I haven't waited at all. Leave me alone, ho. Stay away. Right. Where was the door? Right, this way. But this one? Oh, fuck! Oh, fuck, oh, fuck. Leave me alone, leave me alone. Open, 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 open.
So you finally came to see me.
Oi!
Everyone falls for me.
Oh, can't even open that door. It's gotta be up top.
Poor man, babe.
It's not breaking.
No place to run.
Ow.
Poor
what's this? On the other side. Where'd she go?
Why are you doing this?
I'm not doing anything.
Why? I don't want to die.
Oh, that was my last round, too. Well, there goes all the sisters.
I'm sick of bugs.
Me too. Okay. I mean, you could have kept it open. Alright, shotgun shells. Lovely. Lovely, lovely. Fuck your China. Oh. Awesome. Aha! The Mask of Joy. Alright. Yep, that's to the main hall. Okay. Anything else I'm missing? Oh, no, no. What is this? I gotta start looking up now, because there's that one thing that I missed. Oh, it's big girl. I wonder if that's from better times. Nothing in there. What's this? Let the five bells of the chamber ring out. What does that do? One. See another one over there. Two. That one right there. Three. Come on, I bet you it's in here somewhere. Fuck me. Fart. Four. Where is it? Fifth one. Where's number five? Ah, turtle. Ah! Oh! Not spooky at all. Anything out here? This way? Up the ladder we go. Gotta keep up with the beat. You know what I'm saying? Fuck your pottery. Too bad it's not gonna have shit in it. Oh, that's... No, that's nothing. Oh. Ah, shit. Don't you? I knew it. Wrong button. Lockpick. Good, good. You got some herbs. What? Where, did I pick it up? Okay. Treasure map, huh? I don't know. Alright, there was something called the Dagger of Death's Flowers somewhere in this castle, apparently at an antique from the Middle Ages that's coated in a concoction of poison from across the continent. It's said to have been crafted to kill demons and monsters. It sounds fascinating, but no one knows where it is. I'm gonna say it's in her fucking bedroom. If I was guessing. Oh my god. Alright. That took way too long. What the fuck were those? Are they gonna land or something? Okay. No, they land. Oh. Oh. All right. Gotcha. Got two. Three. This is not the easiest shotgun. I was squatting. How in the hell was I squatting? Let's have this out. Is this the elevator? Oh! Oh, fuck me. It scared the shit out of me. I don't really know what I'm supposed to go and or look for. I think I hit him. Stay down. That's how you stay down. Can I go over here? Oh, I can. I can go up here. Well, you can say I kind of escaped the castle. Off. Oh, come on. We got shotgun ammo. Let's go here. Here. Oh, look at that. What you got? Not fucking what I wanted. A crystal wing, huh? What do we got here? Oh, alright, fuck it. Oh! Yes!
Okay. I should be able to get out with these.
Awesome. Where'd that elevator go? Elevator. Oh, got it. Back in the elevator. Nah. What do you know? Never gonna go this way.
Stupid man thing!
You stupid man thing!
Even if you run!
Up, up, up! Fuck you, Ho! Okay, so I guess we're going the long way. This way. This way. And this way. Is she out here too? She is. Grayson. She didn't see me. She didn't see me. Fuck. Maybe she won't see me. Oh shit.
No place left to run!
Fuck. Oh, hey. No. Oh shit. Is she following me? Probably. Probably. Well, we're at church. No. What's in here? Uh-oh. Ho, stab her back! Right in the titty. Yes. Right in the fucking titty. Hey, I dropped the knife. Come on out! Are those wings? Oh, fuck me. Holy shit, you got ugly.
Bones, I will devour all of you!
You don't have to. Oh, that's rude.
Looks like your outside matches your inside.
You're finished!
Owie. I need a shotgun shell. There we go. Where is she? Where is she? Where am I going? Fuck off.
You're a lucky man, Ethan. Besides your
enemy. Ah, look. Oh my god.
Too bad you pay for it with your life.
Oh, they can get through there. 100% can't get through there. It's a bunch. Alright, so good. Motherfucker! Where you at? Where'd she go? I don't see her. Try that. And that. And that. I need ammo, brother.
This is our only hope. We won't hand her over to them.
Oh. Oh. I need the ammo.
I need your flesh.
I don't give a fuck. I'll show you my deal.
No,
oh, shit. Die, ho! That's it. I'm tired of falling. Are we done falling?
Curse you!
I got a thing.
You're the one who's cursed.
Yeah, hope. Heal up a bit. Yeah. Reload. Well. What's this? This is Indiana Jones.
Looks like I'm getting out of this place.
A dirty flask. Let's see what that's about. A glass container with a flower and sword crest. It's too dirty to see inside. It is. It is. Pretty much. What is that? Stabilizing Eve number 3 stabilizing compound is what that says. Alright. Boom. We're outside. Am I gonna find that that knife again? I mean,
Rose.
That'd be awesome. Look for Rose. Is she in here? Oh, got a note. I finished the item that was requested. Please deliver it to the house with a red chimney. Go through the caves to the ruins, then down to the village. Oh, okay. Alright, so we got, I'm assuming we gotta go that way, but real quick, is this locked? Yep, that is locked. Alright, so we're gonna save right there. Alright everybody, so we are gonna end it right here. That was an intense battle. We killed the last sister, got the two last head pieces, and then killed the Tiggle Bitty Bitch. So, tune in, I guess, next time. We'll press forward, try to save our daughter Rose, maybe get a new wife. Who knows what'll happen? But please leave a like, leave a comment, and do not forget to subscribe. But until next time, later.